Rhea Chakrabarty has been subjected to judgments, anger, sympathy, and abuses in the last few months. After being accused of Sushant Singh Rajput's death, her life turned upside down. She is now afraid to face the media, she has stopped using her social media and rarely steps out from her home. After such a huge controversy, people are confident that Rhea has no career in Bollywood. However, Alia Bhatt's mother, Soni Razdan, holds a different opinion on this. She recently took to Twitter and wrote, "She going to jail has clearly exposed only the people who sent her there and shown that she was an innocent victim of a very twisted design. Why won't anyone work with her? I think she will do very well. I hope so anyway." Well, the Bollywood industry was and is standing strong with Rhea Chakrabarty. Writer, director and actor Rumi Jaffery, who collaborated with Rhea for upcoming film Chehre, also thinks that Rhea will come back stronger.